And how do you spell pterodactyl? That turkey looks like a duck.
Hey, Mom, look at this antique charm bracelet Grandma Lydia gave me. She got it in Italy.
Lydia, I shouldn't spoil the kids.
Why not? She spoiled my marriage. She spoiled her son.
Oh, look. The guacamole's turning brown just because she's sitting next to it.
Angie, I just can't help spoiling these children. They are so adorable. And besides, having a female grandmother will be good for them.
Lucky for you, drag queens count.
Kids, go set the table.